Camera set. And action!
Pandora is a science fiction action adventure series set 200 years from now. We meet this character of Jax. She's lost her family in this tragic thing, and she's trying to find out what really happened. And she relocates to Earth, where she enrolls in sort of a futuristic space academy. It's really future college.
Wrong class. Sorry.
Jax has been through a lot. She's taken out of the world that she knows and put into a completely new world and has to adjust. She doesn't really know who to trust yet, and that's something that I can definitely resonate with.
It's not easy to make it at the Academy alone. We're stronger together than apart.
This is a show that's more about the people and the relationships and the drama that goes on between them.
We do have a really diverse cast. It's a real nice mirroring of what we have on the show. All these people from all these really different places and backgrounds coming together to make something work.
You clean up well.
I could say the same about you.
I think the chemistry between them is really going to pop, and I think audiences will be able to find something they can relate to.
This is the cockpit we'll be working
in. Oh my God, this is crazy. It's exactly what you dream of when you want to be an actor.
What I love about Pandora is the combination of old and new, because we have these amazing sets which are very grounded and real and relatable to today's audiences. And then we have these amazing spaceships and visual effects. And I love the combination of these two coming together.
I thought I might be able to find out more about what happened to my parents.
You realize that's quite impossible, of course.
We'll see what's impossible.
There's a much bigger mystery going on, where we discover Jax is at the center of a huge intergalactic conspiracy. Is she going to be the salvation of our galaxy or humanity's destruction?
What's really going on here, Xander?
I can't tell you. But I can tell you that what your parents discovered may well be a threat to our entire galaxy.
I think we cover a lot of bases, not just being a sci-fi show, but you have elements of comedy, romance, action, drama.
It's going to feel very cinematic, cool, exciting, sexy.
It's the best of Hollywood with a global component that audiences around the world are going to love and embrace as the next big science fiction series.